Did you know that you can fold the back seat down in your vehicle? Here's how to do it. First, fold the outside head restraints down and lower the center head restraint like this. Next, find the lever located on the side of the seat base, here, and pull the lever up to fold the seat back down. To unfold your seats, just pull the seat back up into the locked position. You'll hear a click. And on some vehicles, you may see a red indicator on the lever to let you know it's locked. Just give it a slight pull to make sure.